Let's change the color of my upgraded Razer SX500 McGrath. I'm going with the cement gray color. It'll make everything look very clean and brand new. All you've got to do is take off the screws for the body panels, take everything off, spray paint them, and then just put it all back together. And that's how you change the color of your Razer SX or MX500. I'm going to do a part two of this. I'm going to change the seat to a black seat and hopefully get a really cool light on this thing.